confusion.
Before.
What's it about?
Well, it's about pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, pirates.
What's a pirate?
Well, pirates are people who live out in the ocean.
The ocean? In like a house?
No, silly. They live on a giant boat and they go on adventures.
Wow!
Yeah, and they like to have parties and eat all day. And the best part is...
Yeah?
They have lots and lots of treasure.
Treasure?
Yeah, you know, like lots and lots of money.
Hey, let's go play pirates.
Oh, I can't. I have to sell these flowers.
Oh, come on. We won't play that long.
But I have to sell these or my mom will get mad.
We'll just go and play for a little while and come back and sell all our stuff. Please.
Okay, let's go. If we're going to be pirates, then we need to start talking like a pirate.
How do we do this?
Okay, to start talking like a pirate, you have to do this.
Arr! Arr!
Louder, like this.
Arr!
You'd make a great pirate.
What else do pirates do?
Walk the plank, you scabby dog!
Ah, you got me!
Well, there's Black Dog.
Black Dog? What kind of name is that?
Well, pirates have all kinds of funny names, like Dog and Bone and Sparrow.
I wish I had a pirate name.
Well, one of the pirates is named Ben Gunn.
Oh, wow!
Ben Gunn's mad, though, because he lived on this island all by himself for years and years. Oh, and then there's Long John Silver.
Who's he?
He is the most evil pirate of them all. He wants to keep all the pirate treasure to himself.
Like keep all the money?
Yes, but lucky the treasure is buried somewhere, he'll never find it.
Oh, we should bury some treasure.
Okay, like what?
We could bury all of this.
I don't know, that's real money.
Then it'll be real treasure. Onwards!
Now we need to make a map so we can remember where the treasure is.
But it's right there.
Yeah, but what if we forget?
I don't think I'll forget. It's right there.
Do you want to be a pirate or not?
Don't forget, 10 steps from the tree.
And next to the rock.
What the hell are you two doing?
We're playing pirates, Daddy.
Pirates? Where's the roti parcel?
It's over there.
And where's the money?
Oh, that. We buried that, Daddy. That's our treasure.
You go get the money now? Sell the roti and come back home. And you, get lost. You stupid kids, wasting everybody's time.
You know, your father'd make a really good Long John Silver. Come. Let's go dig up our treasure.